This is not a good morning for Odessa. We woke up to powerful explosions near our home. The impact was huge. There is still smoke billowing. The children were in a panic. The windows were blown in. It was terrifying. So, Russian peace. We are really not happy that you have come here, and we ask you to leave and chase after military ships.